incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City.
All right, so I'm just going to start.
Oh, that's right. He's got a bow gun and everything. He's got a shotgun on. That'd be useful tonight, so it's not inverted. I was gonna say, you did pretty good for three of them, still.
By the time I noticed something was wrong, an entire city was infested with zombies.
I'm just trying to, like, kind of plan my route, but I think that's what I'm gonna try and do, is work my way around this thing.
Right.
come on, aim up. I pretty much have to aim at the door, really stop.
So this is what I do.
Yeah. That's what I do too, right there, but then I struggle. Yeah, I've seen that.
They were almost done.
Did you have to stomp anyone's heads in or anything? Pretty funny in a way for me.
I didn't see it.
I was like backing up with him a lot.
Alright, I don't know if my computer is going to keep charging or not, so I might have to stop at some point. I'm trying to get it to charge.
God, like trying to turn around, it's so hard.
City was infested with zombies.
Okay. I'm so used to like the quick turnaround, and just when it doesn't work the way you. Shove them back, they would all fall down. Hides. So when one doesn't fall, it just totally runs away.
Try to get to the other side and then hit them from the other side as they come towards you. That's what I try to do.
Thank you.
you had a run where you killed them without stomping their head?
Yeah. I killed some of them without their head.
That's the hard shit.
This is not. I'm pretty much dead.
I've noticed a few times there's like a. Button that you can push for like a quick kind of turn around.
This town.
Hold on.
What's different?
I ain't got no clue, darling. By the time I noticed something's wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Midstroke's more outward like that. Look on my screen right now if you want to.
Yeah, this is my mid.
That's her midstroke.
I think it's a good time to leave. We saw one bitch's head. Maybe we killed two of them. I don't know, they were only two of me. I think at this corner, like with my back to the door, is fine. I just want to see how the zombies function.
Position themselves, and it's like, we'll be right behind him when he wins.
I'm gonna try like one more thing. Just to be different.